We urgently need quality job creation, particularly for young people, where as a result of the crisis, the rise in unemployment was triple that of the general unemployment rate. By 2030, at least 78% of working age population should have jobs.